I'm now at the top of the hill for the Prana location, the Prana Eco Retreat. If you were to go to www.prana.co.nz and you'll find the details of the Eco Lodge. So this is the land behind me, on top of the hill as I said, and very beautiful views to show you down here at the beach. So we've got there behind me, beach line, go over to the edge of the cliffs there. Got some private islands behind, also another one yonder's over there. And it's a very special place. Unfortunately it's closing down, as I've mentioned probably in my other videos. But I've managed to get here in time for the spring sprung gathering they're having. So if you're going to be in New Zealand between now, which is the 29th I believe of August 2015 right now, but if you're going to be anywhere between now and New Year's Eve of 2015 going into 2016, look these guys up. If you're traveling anywhere between Tairua, T-A-I-R-A-U or U-A, and Tauranga, can't pronounce it quite correctly, but it's like T-A-U-R-A-G-N-G-A, can't spell, anyway. It's on the peninsula of the Coromandel, below Coromandel Town on the east coast. Between those two places, you're going to look for a sign for a holiday camping site. Can't pronounce the one, but if you go on their website, you'll find the location. It's on State Highway 25, coming south. You turn off. On the map, it'll show a town or a little village or something that starts with P-O, O-P-T or something like that. I can't remember how it's spelled. But there you'll find this magical place. Not much more I can say really, but check it out. You won't regret it.